Hey guys, we're back again. This is like part three. Hopefully we can get a bit further because I just took a long break. Got some houses right there. This is another like dirt trail that they made for like off-roading. But I wouldn't do that unless you have like puncture resistant tires. Self-sealing tubes. Hi. So I guess I had to cut it off.